Hello, once again, here's my review for Pompo the Cinephile, and with respect to Takayuki Hirao, and I thought this was an awesome movie. I think so, he's an actor, I thought well about it, not that you thought my videos, but, it's tough, actually, the themes of this film that explores, like, finding who you are, not trying to please people. But do what you want because it's yours, and it might not work out, but it's yours at the end of the day. I loved it, and then finally, if you're confused, I'm going to give it any plus. Tell me what you thought about the film, please like this video. So, I have to jump in the ball, but I have to say, and keep watching.